Yeah, try. Say hi! Hi!
Competition. If I can get this thing up here. Just a bit. Hey, show everybody you're the strongest parrot in the world. Did you even get in a fight with him? But hey, there he is. In front of your very eyes. Victor McCall, the strongest parrot in the world. Continues as Squidgraw attempts to overcome gravity and hurl his little feathered body all the way over in a complete circle on this spinning bar. Timing and control will give him a good chance of going all the way over the top. Please hold your applause unless he makes it all the way over. Good luck. Whoa. He's on his way now. Swinging that little body back, forth, each time raising himself a little higher and higher. Now he's got one thing on his mind and one thing only, and that's to go all the way over the top. If he does, we'll give him a nice round of applause. So get set.
Yes.
Straining. Oh. Oh. A little breeze coming through there. Climbing. Reaching for the top. This could be it. Reaching again now with everything he's got. Let's go. Drama call, yeah! Whoa, whoa, I'm getting a message. I just received a message from the judges. It seems as though all of the parrots have actually tied for the gold medal. Let's give them all a nice round of applause. Yeah. Very important that he would like to show to everybody. He's a step on down here. And hey, if you'd like to have your photo taken with some of our parents, see Nancy with the camera. This is a lot of fun because you actually get to hold the birds on your arms, on your head, and get a beautiful...
Encontré
Huh?
Run the other way.
Pero voy a ir otra vez.
Huh?
Voy a ir, vamos, y que se queden ellos con la niña.